Today is Sunday. Happy Sunday. Are y'all watching the fight today? Bitch, I don't know where to order it. I'm like trying to figure it out. I think I have like basic motherfucking cable. Like my shit only go up to like 7 channels, so I don't know. But I guess I'll find out from Twitter who won. Anyways, today is Sunday and I'm a cook, so yeah. I think I'm gonna do the one that comes with like the mashed sweet potatoes, cause like that sounds bomb, motherfucker. So yeah, I put y'all over here this time. So hold on. You can't even see the fucking stuff. Tell me what you really, really. Oh yeah, baby. Okay, let's get it, baby. So y'all can like see. Looking just like this, heck, I need to get married. So, yeah. I gotta peel the motherfucking potatoes. Oh, I have to peel the potatoes first. So, what's up? What are y'all doing? How's life? Regular light in here. You can't really see. I can see clear. Is that getting like a nasty glare? Anyway, so what kill these motherfuckers? Really makes you fucking yams. Like, fuck. Where is this fucking up? Where the fuck is it? to him. Next to him.
Tell me what you really, really. Hello?
Anyways, y'all know what the saddest shit ever is? When the motherfuckers just don't want to change. Like, Minneapolis. I thought this nigga was from Minnesota. I don't know. Once, if it's not in California, then nigga, you far. Like, what? Okay, so adjust what? Rack to middle what? Fuck, so I'm gonna really have to like mash these up somehow. Oh god, this might look crazy. You know what? I'm not gonna be. Oh my god, y'all. We got some shit to talk about. There we motherfucking go. We got some. Y'all, I'm finna face it. One of my biggest fears. I'm finna face it. I'm finna face it. Ooh, y'all.
Get in there.
Oh, maybe I can put a little bit of vanilla extract in there, you know, really get the shit going. What the fuck that is? Oh, French toast. I'm like, what the fuck? Oven to 425 degrees. Oh, we gotta use the oven today? Oh, there it is. Okay. It says adjust the rack. Dice this shit. It wants me to dice the fuck out of shit. Like, I don't know how to dice. Oh! The fuck? Tell me what you really, really need, little baby. Biggest fear is not flying a plane, but one of my other fears, that way it's gonna come. Yo, I'm so scared of flying. I don't know. I'm so scared. Cause it's like, okay, remember how all the motherfuckers, I was in high school when that like Malaysian plane went missing. So I'm just like, and then 9/11, like, I know shit's different now, but still, like, okay, hopefully this week. I think this week. Wow, this is gonna be so fucking delish. Like, wow. Damn, I wish I had brown sugar. Like, you know, really do the shit up. But, oh, God. My shit's gonna taste really white today. Okay, that looked like the picture. That would look exactly like how they had the shit diced up. While sweet potatoes cook. Oh, hold on. Let me get the last one. Hold the fuck on. Okay, sweet potatoes is all in. KLC? Well, you're gonna have to wait. I think I'm done. Mix while sweet potatoes cook, place 1 teaspoon of butter in a small stir in. Oh, so I'm gonna need my little cookie sheet. Oh, okay. You are so fucking rude. You did not have to do that. Don't see my fucking rug. It'd be tricky. Is this more than 1 teaspoon? It lucky is. No, that's half. This is what it needs. Okay, so I have to get the butter and then I'm gonna melt it. Butter and I'm gonna melt it for 2 seconds. Oh, whoa, they want you to roast the green beans?
you to roast the beans on the pan with the raw ass chicken. I don't know about that.
Paprika, garlic, and talking to y'all. Okay, so now I'm gonna add I melted butter, and they say add fry seasoning, and this is breadcrumbs. So like, shit, I'm trying to figure this shit out too. Shit, we both in the new. This is new. This is some new shit to me. Okay, so after stirring the butter and all that shit, this smells really fucking good. No cap. God damn. I need to coat and roast the fucking chicken. They're like the pre-cut. Okay, in my house, we don't do shit like this, okay? Okay, so I'm patting the chicken dry. I don't know why the fuck you want me to. Oh, these are nice sized little pieces of fucking chicken. So I'm going to try to like separate the shit since you want me to cook it all in the same fucking thing, you know? Cute, then the green beans get on the plate. So I'm going to season it with a little salt. Patrick are lightly oil a baking sheet and place chicken. Oh shit, you want me to oil it? Sorry, chicken. I put foil down instead. Lightly oil a baking sheet, place chicken on one side, evenly spread sour cream on top of chicken. Oh, so we put the sour cream down, then the fucking...
Hello, so the sour cream, bitch, I would not do that. It wasn't a taste. I don't know. I never tasted no shit like that before. Maybe I put too much. Maybe you're supposed to spread it out. I don't fucking know. But I don't like that. And I would skip that. So, yeah. Anyways, back to the motherfucking video. Oh, look at me. Yeah, I would just skip the sour cream. Don't do that. Because, I mean, it made the chicken juicy. Chicken was juicy like some pussy. But, I don't know. It was just too much sour cream. Anyways, back to the video.
I thought this was supposed to be spicy. Where the fuck is this sour cream going? And then you're just supposed to put this shit just on top, like, okay. Like I said, it smells very good. Oh, I hope y'all can see. Hold on, I'm gonna show y'all what I'm doing. I hope y'all can see. Okay, I'm gonna show you how to take it. So this is the chicken. It got the sour cream under it, then that mound of shit. I don't know. Never had nothing like this before, so. Alright, it says green beans, salt, pepper, oil. Yeah. Once chicken has roasted 8 minutes. I don't think I'm gonna do my green beans. I'm gonna do my green beans again. That's weird. So it said cook the shit in the same sheet, but no, I'm not doing it. Damn.
this is how I cook my dinner. Let me make some dishwater. I am just gonna cook my green beans my way or like what I know. So. A little bit of, you know. Okay. How do I know if the stupid things are done? Okay, so I got everything cooking. I'm gonna come back when
the motherfucking potatoes is done.
Hey y'all, this is my green beans, yummo. Woo, this is my potatoes. I don't have a masher. So, hey, I'm gonna go with, I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna mash these motherfuckers with a fork. And then do them up. So yeah. Hey y'all, I'm done. This is how it's supposed to look. And this one. Okay, they said you're supposed to drizzle the honey on the top. I mean the syrup on the top, and I didn't. So yeah, this is my motherfucking plate. And we're gonna try it. Okay, hey y'all. So I'm going to, can y'all see me? Hold on. One man show. Gotta fix this shit myself. Okay, hey, this is my version of some spicy maple chicken with sweet potatoes and some green beans. Okay, green beans is fire. I get that. Okay. Oh, and y'all, I added vanilla to the sweet potatoes, so it's tasting like a sweet potato pie. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Let's get the fuck into this chicken. Like, it's not bad, but I would not cook it. Like, that soup was motherfucking delicious. But this, I don't know. I don't really like this. I like the sweet potatoes and green beans with the chicken. But yeah, y'all, that's my video. This was spicy mango chicken. This was my second time doing it. And yeah, that's that. Thank you for coming with me.